Hey, it's Angelia again. Welcome back. And today we are going to be drawing bacon and eggs. Your materials are a thick black Sharpie and a thin black Sharpie. So first we're going to start with putting a paper under our oven so it won't bleed through onto the table. We're going to start with our thick black marker. We're going to draw a wavy line from the middle of the page for our Mrs. Bacon. Then we're going to connect. Next, we're going to draw her arms coming down from a little bit over halfway from her body. Then we're going to go on and draw her legs. Make sure to make them kind of wavy because she is a bacon. Next, we're going to use our skinny marker and draw some facial features, starting with the eyes. So you're going to make two small circles. Make one big circle, one little circle inside each, and then color the outside space in. You can do the same on the other side. And we're going to draw the eyelashes. Next, we're moving on to the mouth. So we're going to draw a straight line across, a U, and then a tongue. Next, we're going to color it. If we're going too fast, you could always pause the video. I'm using my thin black Sharpie again, and we're going to go in and draw her eyebrows and her cheeks. Next, we're going to separate her body into three parts with wavy lines. Next, we're going to move to our thick black Sharpie, and we're going to draw a small circle and fill it in. You can make it a bow, but I decided to make it a daisy. Try to draw the petals evenly. So this is our Mrs. Bacon. Next we're going to take our thick black Sharpie and draw a crazy egg. We're going to start with a wavy outline of him for the egg white part. Next you're going to draw his arms connected to Mrs. Bacon's, and one pointing straight out the other way. Then we're going to go in and draw his legs. You can draw them straight, bent. Switching to our skinny black marker, we're going to draw his face. Start with his eyes. He's a crazy egg, so we're going to draw his eyes like that. And one on the other side. Then we're going to draw his mouth. Draw a really wide, straight line and a U to connect it. Then draw a big tongue. Now we're going to take our thick Sharpie and fill the open space in. After you're done filling it in, we're going to take our skinny black marker again and draw eyebrows and a dip. Then around his whole face, we're going to draw a circle for the yolk. And this is our crazy egg. So this is our crazy egg. It's pretty crazy. Now we're gonna take our big black Sharpie and we're gonna try to make it the same size as Mrs. Bacon, and we're gonna draw a straight line. Wavy line. You can make it slightly wavier than Mrs. Bacon. Bottom and another wavy line on the side. Connect. Now you're gonna draw legs. You can make them super wavy, or you can just make them straight. And an arm connecting to Mrs. Bacon's. And then he can either be pointing at himself or saluting. You'll see why. Next, we're gonna go and take our thin black Sharpie. And we're gonna draw his face. So starting out with his eyes, we make two small circles and just a large circle. Color the rest in. Do the same on the other side. There we go. Now, I'm gonna go in and draw a mustache. And I'm not gonna color it in yet. Draw his eyebrows and his cheeks. Then we're gonna take our thick black Sharpie then and color in the mustache. Then we're gonna make a bow tie, and you can make it slightly crooked. Disoriented. And again with the thin. We're gonna make some flames on the top of his head. Yes, he's a burnt bacon. And divide him this time into 5 pieces. You can always do more pieces if you want, but this is just what I did. Then we can add some flames on his feet. And this is our Mr. Bacon. So that was our Mr. Bacon. Now I'm gonna go in with my thin black Sharpie and I'm gonna draw the pan they're standing on. First we're gonna start in the back. Draw a thin line. You're gonna curve around and kind of close to their feet and draw around. Oops, doesn't have to be perfect. You're gonna go down and draw next. There you go. And draw the inside of the pan behind them. Now we're gonna draw the handle. Just draw a line coming up. Another line and one more for the side. And we're pretty much done. I'm gonna add my signature. And I'm gonna go in and color in time lapse. So, yeah. So to color this, I'm gonna be using Prismacolor pencils. And my first color is sienna. Second color, vermilion red. Third color is canary yellow. My fourth color is a black, which is Noir. My fifth color is dark brown. My sixth color is peach. And my seventh color, my last color, is crimson red. So those are the colors I'm going to be using to color this. And I'm going to go into time lapse and do it. I'll explain a few things in the end. So, yeah, I'm pretty much done. And I went in and colored some smoke on him. And I made him burnt. And I actually added another color. And I went in and added some blue bubbles for his feet sizzling. And I made their feet red. And he's on fire. So, yeah, this is my picture. And actually, I did another one. This one was my original. I think it was a little bit better. Like, we have a pink flower. I actually drew bubbles. So, I like both. But this is the one I drew today. So, I hope you like it. Bye.